we're moving. We're beating Hacker at his game. Don't tell me that he's trying to hack the motherboard. We'll get him every time. Cosmic world, freaky places that we've seen.
We got the power of 1, 2, 3, 4.
Running in the cyber chase, we meet him face to face. We'll stick together all the time. Adventures in cyberspace. The chase is on. It's great.
Yeah. Ooh, what have we here? The new power forever. Recharger chair will keep even the crankiest board charged all day. Never go without energy again. My energy problem is solved with unlimited power. Those earth brats will never stop me.
What is it, boss?
What did you read?
The brand new Power Forever Recharger Share for the low, low price of only 5,000 snelfoos.
Isn't that a lot of snelfoos?
Yes, it is a little pricey, but I want it. I need it. Set up a meeting with my financial advisor, Martin J. Moneyborn.
Surveillance devices, 10,000 snelfoos. Excavation equipment, 700 snelfoos. Computer viruses, 4,000 snelfoos. Implements of destruction? Face it, Hacker. You've squandered too many snelfoos on too many failed schemes.
Listen, Moneyborn. Conquering cyberspace isn't cheap. How much money do I have left?
Taking into account all outstanding expenses, you have exactly 35 snelfoos. Here's my bill.
35 snelfoos?
Good financial advice isn't cheap.
You mean I'm...
broke? Busted. You're in the poorhouse, Hacker.
I don't care what house I'm in, money boy. I want the Power Forever Recharging Share. Advise me how to get the money to buy it.
Ice skates. Yeah, ice skates.
Ice skates? Yeah, ice skates. That gives me an idea.
Dateline, Pinguia. The hockey world is riveted with the upcoming game for the prestigious Pinguia Cup, featuring the Penguin Village Voyagers and the undefeated Thundertown Titans. The Voyagers are having a, a difficult season. In fact, they're last in the league in wins. And first in defeats. Ouch. 20 years ago, PJ Penguin scored the winning goal in the Cup's most famous match. Tomorrow, his son Fluff will lace up the very same skates in his first ever game against the Titans!
Are they supposed to be this bad?
No. But I hear this rivalry is legendary.
That's why Motherboard asked me to write about it for Cyber Sports Illustrated.
I hope Fluff does okay. He's so pumped up about playing for his dad's old team.
At least I'll get some good pictures. Hey, Manny, say Cyber Squad.
Team meeting. Locker room, now.
If you ask me, it's gonna take more than talk to get this team to play better.
Watch this.
He shoots, he scores! Cyberblade! The skates of the future for today! Be cool! Whoa. Be the top scorer on your team! Cyberblade, guaranteed to make you skate twice as fast or your money back! Rule the rink with Cyberblade!
What do you think, guys? Those skates look pretty cool, huh?
Yeah! Did you see how fast you can go? Oh, I want a pair!
I bet we could play a lot better if we had those skates. I say we all buy them! All in favor, say aye!
Yeah!
Guys, wait a second. Tomorrow is the big game. Instead of rushing off to buy new skates because they look good in a commercial, shouldn't we be practicing?
Fluff's right. The big game is tomorrow. And that's why we have to buy those skates now!
Cyberblades!
Maybe Cyberblades would help the Voyagers play better.
because they look good in the commercial doesn't mean they'll make you a great skater.
The commercial says they will.
Yeah, but that's what it's supposed to do. Say things that make you want to buy the product.
Well, part of the commercial has to be true, doesn't it?
Check it out, Fluff. Rule the rink. That's what we want to do, right? Rule the rink? Beat the Titans?
You really believe all that stuff about cyberblades, Bernie?
Yeah, I do! See what the ad says? You can skate twice as fast and be really cool, too! You do want to beat the Titans, don't you?
Yeah, but I think I can do that in my dad's skates. After all, he wore them when he played the Titans and scored the winning goal.
That was your dad, not you. Oh, sorry. Come on, Fluff, just do it for the team. Everyone else is getting them.
Sorry, Bern. I'm gonna stick with my skates.
Suit yourself, Fluff. I'm buying them.
You sold out? Already? That's amazing. I mean, we'll get you more. My assembly team is working at full capacity. More skates!
We're working on them, boss. Hold the skate right there, Dee Dee.
Ow!
Sorry.
I knew they'd go for it. These skates are selling like hotcakes.
It's the day of the big game, and the Voyagers are practicing their shots, using the old angle in equals angle out rule. All but one of the team has traded in their old skates for the cool new Cyberblades. As I watch them practice, they look like a more confident team. Hey, Captain, how do you feel about the big game today?
With these new skates, there's no way we can lose. Like the commercial says, we're gonna rule the rink!
You should have bought the new skates like the rest of us, Fluff. You know, the whole team is talking about you.
They are?
Uh-huh. They say you're not being a team player.
Do you feel that way, too?
Fluff, I'm your best friend, so I'm gonna give it to you straight. You need to get the new skates. Come on, you'll go twice as fast.
But I don't need new skates to go faster. I'll show you. Oops.
You do know the game starts in just a few hours, right?
I know, Ice. I just lost my balance.
If you'd been wearing the new skates, you wouldn't have fallen.
But I just tripped.
What if you trip like that in the game? Fluff, you gotta get the Cyberblades, or you're not playing.
But I... Duh, forget it. I'm going home.
Aw, poor Fluff.
Come on, Inez. I've got an idea to help him.
We've got a problem, Ice. We're short a player without Fluff.
Don't worry, Bern. He'll cool down. He'll see we're right and come back wearing the Cyberblades. Just wait.
With just a few hours till game time, the big question is, will Fluff be back for the opening face-off or not?
You should wear the skates you want, Fluff. Then it's all right if they're not my old ones. But you have to make up your own mind.
Okay, Dad.
Fluff?
Hey, guys.
The team misses you, Fluff. They really want you to play.
I really want to play, too. I just don't know what to do. I want to wear my dad's skates, but I don't want to let my team down. Especially Bernie. He's my best friend.
We got you some Cyberblades, in case you want to give them a try.
Your teammates really think they'll help make them play better.
Maybe they will, but maybe they won't. Just because my team believes if they wear Cyberblades, then they'll play better, doesn't mean I have to wear them.
I've got it! It all started with that commercial we saw. But commercials are full of language that tries to persuade you.